It is with great pleasure that I now introduce to you for the very first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Thomas and Elizabeth Irving.